As a new Oracle Cloud Infrastructure user, one of your first tasks is moving your on-premises data to the Oracle Cloud. However, moving data over the public internet is not always feasible because of unreliable network connectivity, long transfer times, and security concerns. Data transfer uses an offline, device-driven solution to provide a quick, reliable, and secure method of moving your data from your on-premises data center to your OCI tenancy. When you are ready to move your data to OCI, obtain your preferred transfer device, copy your data to the device, ship it to Oracle, and finally, monitor the data transfer to OCI. When the data migration is complete, you can start using OCI services and features on your data. Let's take a closer look. Data transfer uses a hardware transfer device to move terabytes of data safely and securely from your data center to an Oracle facility. Oracle offers a data transfer appliance you can order and have delivered to you. Oracle supplies the transfer appliance and software required to manage the transfer. Alternatively, you can purchase your own USB-based hard disk drive and set it up for data import to OCI. After copying your data to your transfer device, ship it to an Oracle transfer facility using an express delivery service. After Oracle receives your transfer device, an Oracle technician uploads the data to your designated object storage bucket in your OCI tenancy. The transfer device is then wiped clean of all your data. You can monitor the uploading of your data to OCI using the OCI console. Oracle's data transfer solutions provide you with the tools to move your data from your data center to the Oracle Cloud with confidence. To learn more, go to datatransfer@docs.oracle.com.